I don't know what to do. I might just go on and then go on multiplayer. So at the minute I don't know what to do. So just do, because on the live chat, just send me like a message saying what to do, because I don't have a clue what to do. And don't forget, this is next gen, so if you're on the first gen, you can always ask me a question like what's different and all that crap. So just drop a text to tell me what to do, and if you've got any questions, just drop it in the live chat. And yeah, so I should do some BO3 live streams, but my internet goes really bad when I live stream on COD for some reason. So I don't know why that is. But oh yeah, I've got some news to tell you about my BO3 account. I got up to Prestige 1, level 15, and then I got one of my mates to give me Prestige Master, level 1000, and unlock all, basically. So I've got that now, but hopefully I won't get banned. But I don't really give a shit if I do, to be honest. So yeah, Anthony, your shit, you're like what, level 17 on COD? So shut up, you got hacked. So, oh no, sorry, you didn't get hacked, you got trolled. So yeah. And what, and how much money you got on GTA? Got like nothing, pal. So yeah, I just really don't know what to do.
You got lucky, buddy.
I might go to the airport. Oh yeah, I only have two characters because I chose to kill Trevor at the end. So what, has he done your account then, Anthony? Because I will be actually really pleased if he has actually done your account. Oh, did you? Okay, that's fair enough. Fair play. Do do do. Fuck. Do 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 do. Anthony, have you got everything you want? Like all the cars and everything. And who done it? I hope I can get a helicopter from here. Yes. Oh, okay then. Fair enough. I'll be on Saturday, so. Well, I think I will be. Don't think I'm doing anything. Yo, Anthony, what shall I do? Because I don't have a clue what to do on GTA. Oh, I might do some missions online. Like, not races, just like ordinary missions from people around the world. Yeah, that's what I might do. Shit, so down. What the fuck? What the hell? I didn't even see anything spawn in front of me. Okay, that was weird. I would do some glitches, yeah, but they're pretty boring to do, and it's pointless. Get where you're coming from, though. Right, I'm just gonna go on online. Play GTA online. Call this friend session. Oh yeah, I ain't really shown you my yacht yet, to be honest. How did you put the image on YouTube be on the video? Oh, the Batman thing. You know your character, your avatar for your account on PS4. Yeah, it's just your avatar thing that will come up on the top right corner. Right, let's go to, oh no, my yacht's all the way over in flipping, oh fuck's sake, that's gay, oops. Right,
hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
I want my...
Great.
Hydra,
the
please.
Aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We
Thank
trust you'll be happy, sir.
You. Mm-hmm. Right, let's go to I forgot what it's called. Pluto Bay, that's it. First person for the win. Shit. Did not mean to do that. Right, while I'm there, I might as well. Move my yacht. Come on, it takes fucking ages. Do 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 do. There it is. Well, I think. Yeah. Let's go. There's my yacht. Just there. Do 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 do. Oh shit. Sorry guys, I was looking at my phone. Right, that's my yacht. And if you want to go and get a yacht, you have to go onto your phone, go onto the internet, and then go on the dock tees, and go on to this bit here, and then make your yacht. So, yeah. Right, wait there a second. Sorry about that, guys. I had a phone call. You just go on to the model, what you want. So, choose the model. So, I've got this one. Wait, no. So, it cost $1 million. Oh, no, that's the smallest one you can get. So, that's why it's the cheapest. It's 500k. And I've got this one. The biggest one, and then you got chrome fittings or gold, and that's $750. Well, 750,000, but I like chrome. And then you have to go to your lighting, and then if you want presidential, it's just the top bit, or if you just want the anyway, it's just like brighter lines and I've got the blue one because blue's favourite colour. And if you want the colour, you can have it in black. It looks nice in black. I might get it in black. Yeah, I'm gonna have it in black. It looks nice. I've got that one at the moment. Right, I'm just gonna go through all the colours. Right, there's that one. That one. That one. That one. Full white. That one. 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 Oh, that looks nice. That one. That looks alright. That one. That one. And that one. That's the one what I'm going to get. So I'll just click on next. And then you can just choose the country that you're in. And then just put it there. Well, no, just click on one. So like that, basically. And I'm England. But I like that one. The United Kingdom. So basically exactly the same. But yeah. And then you can change the name of your yacht. And mind you, this does cost money. Yeah. Well, because I'm having a gold boat, I'm going to have chrome fittings. So, well, no, gold fittings, sorry. Gold fittings. Next. Next, next, next. Buy now. Right. Do the most expensive on yeah, that's that. Right, that's my yacht now. It's black with blue lights. The most expensive one. And then look, you get like boats at the back so you can go back to shore. And the foot. Bit weird. So, that's the name of my boat, even though I'm not a pro, but I wish. Hot tub. And then, if you go up here. You get the helicopter. Which is nice and posh inside. And you can have a little drink of champagne. Would be better if someone was driving it, but. Yeah. And then if you go up like on a top deck, you can go and talk to your captain. I think this is where, yeah, it is. I love it how the captains, what is it, Australian, yeah, it's Australian.
Give me the word and we'll get moving.
I don't know where to put it. Yeah, I'm going to put it there.
Beachy beach shouldn't be a problem.
Right, and you can change the destination. If you hold down, if you're on PS4, you hold down the touchpad But I don't know what you need to do for Xbox One to get the interactive menu up. But yeah, if you go near the bottom on Yak Surfaces, and then you can sound your horn and everything. And then you can change if you want the defences on. Defences, exclusions, hot tub clothing. What's current? My PS4 gamer tag is TheBmxer-GTAV, I think. Oh wow, I did not know that. If you press down the press down on a D-pad, it comes up with your name. That's really cool. That's sick. To let people know it's your boat. Hi Sean, who's Sean? My name's not Sean. Gonna go and have a look in this garage, what I've got down here. Oh, okay. There's no person in this live chat called Sean, just to let you know. I might get rid of my Z type. Right, tell me what car to buy. You can, any car I'll buy, but only one, because I've only got one space in my garage. What car shall I go and buy? How did I get 6 mil? 648 million, do you mean? Well, I started off at 715 million, and one of my mates, he had to go on my account, so you have to give him your details, but he can't do it anymore because he needs a new mod menu, whatever, new, but yeah. So yeah, he just dropped money for me, but he had to go on my account at the time, so. That is your answer. And why the hell does it say save and failed? Right, what car shall I buy? Actually, for the lols, I am going to buy every single Pegasus vehicle. Right. I'm not allowed to buy anything because it says save and failed. Great. Oh, now I am. Right, I'm going to buy every single boat. So, buy that. Oh, that's probably because I've already got that. Good start. I've already got that. Right, okay. Well, someone's told me to buy the Osiris, so I'll buy that. This one here. Well. Think it's no. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, you can come and join my session if you want to. Yeah. I'm in a close friend session. Oh yeah, I forgot. So if you have PS4 and you have GTA, you're always welcome to join me. So yeah. Right. Don't know why I chose to do that. You know what? I'm just gonna kick up any car off the street.
What brings you in today? Better than new. If that car was a woman, I'd guess her. This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know.
There we go. Fully customized. Right, my ostrich is being delivered.
Ah!
I'll go and get it once I've messed around with this car for a bit. The handling on this is alright, to be honest. Great, I hate it when cars do that, go into you lot, fucking retards. See you later. Right, crap, 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 go, go, oh. What's, great. Right, wait there, guys. I'm just gonna add someone. Friends. Sorry guys, I just had to go and add someone. Right, I'm gonna go and order my Osprey.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Right, I'm gonna go and invite Sam to my party. Ignore that noise. I want to play too. Da 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 da. No, I've not kitted it up yet. Just going to kit it up now. Have you got your voice setting on it? On so it can be allowed to be recorded?
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough. Because, like, the people who will be watching, we're wondering who I'll be talking to. Right, that makes me have two ostriches, and now I've got two Zentornos as well. Yeah.
I've got some other cars. I've got quite a few. I've got like two motorbikes. I've got a Sankin, Panther. I can't remember.
You've got a good collection, then. To be honest, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. I've only been playing it since around Christmas.
Yeah. Secondary colour. Cool emblem. No, I don't want to sell it. Full transmission, full turbo, wheels, high end.
That is fresh to death.
Wheel colour. Gonna put a wheel colour in white. Tyres, tyre design on. Brake tyres, black tyre smoke. Windows,
when
there
I
go.
First got the game, I had a million. Like, I did loads of heists and saved up for a million, and like I just wanted to buy something. And I thought you could sell them, and I bought an insurgent, and now like I just can't sell them. It's really annoying. Like when I need to buy something, like I can't because I spent a million on that. That's why I used to have the Eclipse Towers.
Yeah. Wait, what? Can't you sell the Insurgent?
No, I don't. If you can, I don't know how to, because...
I was going to say, that's a bit gay.
Because it's really annoying how it's Pegasus. So I can't, like, kick people out of it or anything. Mm. Because my friend, he got, you know that Blaze Kills he commented?
Yeah.
He's got a four billion pound, and we're all really jealous of him because he just got one of our friends who was going to give him out with him, so he's got all the stuff, and we just can't find a way to give each other money because he said, like, give us money.
I find it a bit, like, rubbish, to be honest, how you can't give your mate's money.
If you put it with a
ring on. It's like, if you're going like share money and all that crap. Would be.
There's a glitch on YouTube from this guy. He tells you how to change his thingy. He tells you how to duplicate your account. So say you have like loads and loads and loads of money on an account, you can duplicate that account if someone gives you the account. It's really cool. That's what I'm gonna try to do with my friend who's got a sick problem.
Fair enough.
One thing I really want is a sorting, because I've been looking for one for ages and I can't find one.
Sorting RS, right. What's wrong with her now? That's what I'll be doing in this live stream then. Finding sorting RS. I wish I could kit up cars for you. No, yeah, no. I wish I could kit up cars for you so I could. So then you could sell them, but no, you can't do that anymore.
Selling this car. I just bought it because it looked really bad, but like then again it's kind of cool. The Panto.
Oh, I've got the Panto. I'm gonna order another car.
I'm gonna sell it because you get quite a bit for it.
I'm gonna order. What shall I order? Alright, I'm gonna order the Rapid GT topless. I reckon the best place, well no, I don't know, I ain't looked for a sorting RS on next gen. Last time I seen like load spawn was at Shandy Shores.
I'll go there because apparently they spawn all the time. Apparently they spawn all the time at the prison.
Yeah, I've heard about that. Fair dues.
Two peas. Like, it's really annoying because, like, we were doing this thing once where we had to be like footballers, like make our characters look like them, and it was really annoying because, like, I tried to, because when I made my character, it spawned him in as black, and because my mate was rushing me, he was like, just do it, and all I didn't change anything of him, his stats or anything. So I just left tonight.
Right, I need to go to the ammunition. Oh, fuck's sake, where the fuck do you think you're going? Oh my days, wow. Move. Oh wow. AI on this game just does my complete head in. Right, the thing's been delivered, so I'm gonna get away from the police and then order it. Right, first, turn the bloody music off.
Huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you.
I'll just be back in a minute.
alright guys, you can still tell me what you want me to do.
100% guaranteed. American muscle.
Just sell him a car now.
Dum. 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 Red. Metallic. Alright Jake, I'm live streaming. Well, I did have about three. And then I have zero. Lol.
Hi guys.
I've got another account mastered to max level 1000 if anyone wants to buy one. Now. LS.
Okay.
If it's any of your mates, live for free. This'll give you
some more zip. Okay, fatties.
You have some strange people you hang around with at college. What was your Snapchat?
No, there was Vanak. Oh my god, he's well strange. It's unbelievable how strange he is.
Like waving at the bloody paper bag and make it bang.
Yeah.
Walking down the stairs. I don't know what he said. He said something.
Chicken wing, I think he said. Something like that. I know I have great taste.
This is the same stuff they use on armored cars.
Someone's making me an intro to YouTube.
Yo, this Rapid GT looks nice.
Everyone go subscribe to my YouTube channel, XOPX.
Cheese beans!
And he's got, you've got another channel, ain't you, Jake? Called Jake Scooter TV.
And I'm selling the Black Ops 3.
Oh yeah, if you have PS4 and you have Black Ops 3, and if you would like, if you want Master Prestige, unlock all, yeah, you get level 1000, everything, just pay my mate Jake £5 PayPal. Yeah, or message me and then I'll get in touch with Jake.
Does everyone else charge me like £20?
Because it only takes 5 minutes to do.
It took me half an hour to do this, really, because it fucking worked. I did it earlier, just for one account, I was going to do five, so I had 5 accounts. I did one as a giveaway for YouTube, and it took me like an hour to do the first one, because I forgot how to do it.
Jake, do you know where a good spawn location is for the sorting RS?
Sorry.
Yeah, you know, it looked like it's a Subaru car.
Yeah. so it's hard to play GTA.
Oh. Hey, it's Fraser.
Help.
Yeah?
Was he dead?
Yeah. Oh, and he left.
Who was that anyway?
A person who thought I could mod. A couple days ago.
He wanted to level 1,000.
No, on GTA, he thought I was a modder, because the other day, I was in a lobby with Anthony, and apparently I gave everyone entities, and everyone in the entire lobby, everyone in the lobby thought I gave them an entity for free. I'll give it, if I could, but I can't. I'd rather give you money than a car.
What counts is level 1,000?